Make your Christmas party extra festive with these cute Santa Coke cupcakes. You'll need mini Coke cans, and be sure and drink it all up so your Coke cans are empty. Pull off the ring tabs so you can make a Santa belt. I cut my large 1-inch thick ribbon into small strips that would fit through the tab. So just run it through. That's the little Santa belt buckle. It's really cute. How easy is that? Now your mini Coke can will be Santa's body. So just wrap your ribbon around and trim the ends like this and hot glue it. Download and trim my free printable Santa heads. You can find them in the link below. Now frost a cupcake to look like a Santa hat. You can make my Chocolate Coke cupcake recipe found in the link below, or you can buy ready-made cupcakes with white icing already piped on. After adding the layer of red icing, stick a little tiny marshmallow on top. Place your cupcake on top of the Coke can and then hot glue the Santa head to the cupcake wrapper. Seriously, y'all, this is so cute. I can't wait to make this for my Christmas party. Have a very Merry Christmas, and please subscribe to my channel for more fun party ideas. Happy Holidays!